Hey lovebugs, it's Roslynn back at you one more again. I hope everybody is doing blessed. I'm doing blessed and highly favored and definitely hope the same for you. And if this is your first time stopping by my channel, much love to you and welcome. And to my returning subs, my growing extended beautiful family, just thank you for having patience with yourself, because I know with us being activated, we've been going through things left and right. So knowing, hoping, and feeling that things are almost going for the turn for the better, you know, you stick in there and keep it pushing. So with that being said, much love to all. Namaste, love and blessings, love and light, and many blessings are definitely coming your way. And if you have been watching my videos for a while and have not already, please like and subscribe, even hit that notification bell at the bottom so you know when a girl about to upload her next video. And if you feel like you're comfortable enough, please drop me a line or two. I love a chance to get to know you as much as you're getting to know me, even if it's about the positive feedback of the content of my video, or you just tell me about your empathic gift, how it impacts your life and hitting you towards a positive direction. Also, if you feel like the video is just giving you good vibes or good information that you would love to share with a fellow empath or a loved one or a friend, please go ahead and do so. And while you're at it, give me a thumbs up, like, and also share on your social media favorites wherever you see fit. And thank you once again for showing so much love to me and the channel, and it's greatly appreciated. And I hope you're able to resonate with the content of my video. And today, my meditation music is called Distant Reiki Positive Energy Healing Meditation. Negative blocks in subconscious negativity. And I will post that link in the description box below. And today my video is about Twin Flame 101, connecting with others to be a part of the puzzle to your journey. We do. It's just like we're on this crazy journey, and we're trying to do a lot about our, you know, we're trying to learn a lot more about ourselves that we weren't really aware of. Because I don't know about y'all, but when I sit here and think about all the things that I'm combined with when it comes to my spiritual gifts, because like I tell y'all, we're multi-gifted. It's like we have, so we might be known for one or two things that we might know about our spiritual gifts. The next thing you know, the more you start educating yourself and the more you connect with others, because it's just like we're all connected in one way or another. You know, a lot of people say they feel comfortable with me. They feel like they've known me for a long time, even though we just met. And it's just like y'all are a part of my journey as well as I am with you. And it's just, you know, it's a beautiful thing. Oh, my hands scared the mess out of me. It's a beautiful thing to be able to connect with others. And it's just like y'all tell me about different things that, you know, hey, Roslynn, you know, check this out, this and this and that. Or I have people send me different links towards things. And it educates me just like I'm educating y'all. And it's like we're all a piece of each other's puzzle on this beautiful journey we have. Even though it can be crazy and chaotic at times, you know, it wouldn't be life if it wasn't. So it's just a beautiful blessing to be able to connect with other people, knowing, okay, I'm not alone. I'm not going crazy. Even though I feel, you know, I'm by myself and I'm, you know, it's me against the world, you know, it really isn't. It's just how we have to look at it at the time when we're going through things. Because, you know, when we're stressed out and we're angry, we feel like there's nobody there can relate to us. You know, it's just like if you tell somebody who's not woke your situation, they're gonna be looking at you like you're crazy. You come at me about stuff like that, I'm gonna never judge y'all. You know, even in your darkest time, why should I judge you? Because I gotta pass through. There's things that I'm not happy I've done, but it's a part of my journey. You know, because it's just like anybody that keeps constantly throwing their, you know, your negativity or your things that you've done in the past, you know, is really just stuck there, you know, in a negative state of mind. And it's just like you're trying to grow above that, you know, you're trying to shine. And it's just like, you know, some people are comfortable being that way. I'm like, me, I'm like, no, if you want to stay that way, you do that on your own time, but don't be bringing that towards me. You know, I've been like that. Even when I was, you know, working, there would people be negative and I would just stay clear of them. Especially it was just like with me, I was able to see people for what they were. I remember I used to work with coworkers and I'll see their face morph. And I'm just looking like, I know I ain't smoked today. I know I just seen what I saw. You know, and it'll be something crazy like that, and I will stay clear of them. But dealing with, even with negative people, that is a part of your journey. you know, how you respond to them, how you react to certain things that people come at you crazy about. You know, there's sometimes you need to go ahead and put somebody in a place for them not to, disrespect you. But then there's sometimes people don't even need a response, because that's half of the time what they're looking for, to see, oh, am I going to be able to get up under that skin, their skin, or am I going to be able to poke and pry on their buttons, because, you know, a lot of people will do that just to get a reaction out of you. And it's just like I was telling y'all in my last video. Have people, you know, I was on one video and said something, it was like last week or the week, no, it was like 2 weeks ago. And I kept on getting notifications about, you know, what I said. And I'm just like, you know, you got your opinion like I am. This is Fifth Amendment right. You can say what you want to say, but it's not going to change my mind on anything. So, you know, I just had to mute that and just, you know, hid the stuff just so I don't reply to stuff like that. Because I'm just like, you know what? I'm not even going to allow that to get to me. But then I looked at myself and had to think, you know what? Any other time you would have snapped, crackled, and popped on somebody. You didn't have to do that. You know, but it's just a beautiful thing when you're learning more and more about yourself to know what you have time for and what you don't have time for. You know, what you'll engage in and what you won't engage in. You know, you have to be able to look at things and just say, you know what, I have to let these things go. You know, it's not doing anything in my life except keeping me in a dark place, keeping me at a low, you know, low frequency. There's people that, you know, had to tell me, you know, Roslynn, you have beautiful things coming towards you, but you just need to let these things go. And they were right, you know. And I, you know, there's things that you can go through, and it's just like, now the thought might go through my head, but I just don't engage in it, you know. And it's just like the ego, when the ego is so used to you being in a certain state of mind for so long, when you're trying to do a change, oh, it'll scare the heck out of that ego. Like, hey, wait a minute, what are you doing? come back here. I'm like, no, you need to go stay in your lane and I'll stay in mine. You know, you just don't engage in, you know, your ego anymore. And it's just like a beautiful thing when you know you're heading towards a journey. You know you have beautiful things coming towards you. You know you have your goals and your dreams that you're trying to head towards. You know your life, it might have been shook up, and you're trying to figure out where you want to go from point A to point B. And just to know that this is part of your journey. Everything that you're learning right now is just like, you know, y'all ask me questions. Like I tell you, I might not have all the answers, but, you know, if I know something, I'll help you out. I'll send a link or I'll send a video. Or, you know, if I find something out, you know, we're going through all these things and we're trying to figure out why we're going through them. Hey, I start looking up stuff. That's just me. I'm a curious person. So it's just like, you know, if I can't find, you know, the answers to something, I'm showing up, do the research, and I just start sending it towards people. Or if I start having visions, I'm like, hey, you know, source told me to tell you this, and that. You know, like, oh, dang. Okay, thanks, Roslynn. Or, you know, y'all come up to me. It's just like, Raikou was coming to me and telling me, oh, Roslynn, Mercury retrograde is coming. I'm like, oh, dang, that's why everything acting up and Willy Wonka, all, you know, just all crazy. But that's a part of our journey. We are connecting with different people, whether it's on a negative impact or a positive impact. You know, you have to be grateful for, you know, everything. It's all a balance, you know. Even though if things might piss you off, what doesn't? You know, you have to be grateful for those situations, because then you can see things for what they truly are. You know, like I tell people, you know, they get, you know, they're going through things, and I try to make sure I send them some positive, you know, comments, especially when I'm on social media and it's like people I know or even people I don't know. And I try to make sure I can give them a comment of, you know, something positive that they're going through, or try to make them look at, you know, certain things a different way. Even when I go on one-on-one with people and they're going through something, I say, you know, I'm there if you need to talk or whatever. And then, you know, they might be going through something at that time. I say, hey, just look at it this way. You know, when you see it, you could be talking to somebody and all of a sudden you find out, you know, this and that about that person. I said, you know what? Don't be mad. You know, even though you can't, you know, that you're human, you are in that human form, even though we're not human, but we're in our human form. We're in a human state of mind. You have to look at certain things when it happens, when you see people's true intention, their true colors, the universe needed to reveal that to you. You know, if you're heading towards something big and beautiful, you can't have negative people in your circle like that. You have to be able to say, you know what, this is not working for me. I gotta go. you know, even though that can be a hurtful situation, but you got to thank the universe saying, you know what, I'm glad you revealed this to me. Because if I'm heading towards something good, I don't need this person messing it up. Because a lot of people will be in your life and in a negative state of mind will hate on you about the things you're doing. And they will mess you up. They will mess you up because they feel like, oh, my life is this and this and that. But just common sense will tell you, if God and universe can bless me with this, what makes you think they can't bless you either? You just have to believe in yours. Don't be trying to sit up here and throw dirt on mine, because your journey is different than my journey. You know, I can't hate on you for the things you're going for, and you shouldn't be hating on me. But, you know, everything is on your journey. You learn something from, whether if it's good, bad, happy, or sad, you're always learning something. We connect with people to help us educate ourselves. We connect with people so, you know, our faith will be tested on, you know, you being open. Because with us being empaths, we always try to see the good in people. But it's, you know, it's just some, we can't be friendly with everybody. You know, we have to be able to know, okay, when we see this person, okay, everybody has their flaws. Nobody's perfect. You know, we do things a certain way. But then when you have people that are negative in your life and they do something very tragic to you, at least you can say, okay, now I see what all this is about. You know, because it's like I've been at that route where I say, oh, I wish I never met this person. I wish I never met that person. You should never say that, because when they have put you in a certain spot, a very bad spot, at least you know if it ever comes back again with somebody else, you already know what to look for. Like, hey, you don't want to reminisce on the past, but then you remember somebody else tried this with you. You like, you can cut it off right then and there. So that's good when things like that has happened. So you already know where all these things are giving you a red flag. You needed to know. Anytime somebody came in your life and it was some positive things they taught you and all of a sudden they're gone, they did their time. That was their season. They were there to help you educate yourself, help you learn. There's a lot of people I'm just like, dang, I really miss this person, but they weren't meant to be in my life and stay there. So, you know, just know that everybody, we all connect to people, and they're all part of the puzzle to our journey. So be happy that you're learning all these things, and, you know, thank the universe that you were able to teach yourself and learn these things and educate yourself on things that you probably wouldn't ever, you know if you didn't meet people you met. So I hope you're able to resonate with the content of my video. Send out as much love and light and positivity as you possibly can. Know that you are truly blessed, highly favored, and forever loved, and knowing there's always somebody out there praying for your better days. And my post notification shout out goes to Lost Puppy, Katie Strait, Anne Marie Slee, Zoo Scott, and Diane Waite. Much love to you. Many blessings to everybody. You know, thumbs up, like and subscribe, even hit that notification bell, and share the video. I greatly appreciate it, and I'll see you later. Much love. Peace. Be wild.